So we are going to pay a visit to OFC Commercial Carpets. Now let's have a brief introduction of it. Come on!
Okay, so OFC is short for office, where the modular carpet tiles are widely used and matches production call of OFC focusing on the carpet for commercial use. On the other hand, capital O is short for office, capital F is short for future, capital C is short for carpet. So OFC means office future carpet. It means that OFC will be the leader of office carpet industry. It always grabs the latest popular trend, dominates the latest market trend, and provides the most suitable, most intelligent, and the most environmental carpet solution to the consumers. Nowadays, OFC founder's dream has come true. The OFC became the leader of modular carpet tile brand in China. OFC supplies over 10 million square meter modular carpet tile to the market per annual. It means over 15 carpet tiles in China are made by OFC. OFC supplies full product range from luxury woven carpet tile to economic tufting carpet tile, high professional and concentration in carpet supplies. Gives great advantages in cost and quality, complete supply chain and manufacturing capacity, helping fast response and delivery. With our R&D center, it is possible to provide design, rendering and AR representation, and installation instruction. OFC has always been committed to building a world brand of made in China, making contribution to the development of China's carpet industry. All right, so they have a lot of successful cases. They have cooperated with Chinese government, including the Consulate General of the Kingdom of the Netherlands in China, in Shanghai, the headquarters of China Federation of Literacy and Art Circle, State Taxation Administration in Guangdong Province, Department of Water Resource in Jilin Province, Electric Power Bureau in Zhejiang Province, China International Import Export Shanghai Express Center, Xiamen Zhonglian Environmental Protection Bureau, Kunshan Expo Zone Administration Building, and Shenzhen Shipping Center. Also, they cooperate with the Hong Kong government, including Hong Kong Immigration Department, Hong Kong Police Department, Hong Kong Lands Department, Hong Kong Electrical and Mechanical Service Department, and Library of Hong University of Hong Kong. They also cooperate with a lot of enterprises, including Tianjin Binghai International Airport New Terminal, Changchun Longjiang International Airport, China Mobile in Zhejiang Province, China Southern Airlines, Shanghai TV Station, Suzhou Industrial Park Science and Technology Institute, Xiaomi Shanghai Office, MCC Group, Hampton Hotels, Alibaba Headquarters, Shanghai Stock Exchange, Jingqiao Base, Mercedes-Benz Center, China Netcom Xiamen Branch, China Overseas Personnel Service Corporation, Tianjin Jingwan Plaza, and also Shanghai Oasis Central Tower. Well, as we know, they have cooperated with a lot of famous brands, famous places in China. So now I would really love to invite some of the persons in charge who can have an interview with me. Okay, so I'm going to find somebody who can talk to me. Wow, so nice to see you.
Hello.
Hi.
Welcome.
So nice to see you all. And we're going to ask somebody here to introduce your product for us.
Let me introduce our chief designer, Mr. Fan.
Hi, Mr. Fan.
你可以说中文啊，对，你可以说中文。
OK， 好，那我们是在对这个海外的一些买家在进行直播，是在海外 Twitter 上面直播，就想要说跟您聊一下咱们这个展馆主要是做哪些方面的产品，还有我们一些比如说设计理念啊，还有相关的一些产品介绍，都可以，您就可以带我们去看看这样子。
啊，可以。
OK， we show you around here。
首先，我们这个呢，这是我们今天推出来的一个新的系列，叫stratum，就是岩石，这自然元素，自然元素的岩层，对。所以我们会把我们的产品和一些自然的这些东西结合在一起，去做一个理念的一个强化，然后里面有。
As you can see, they focus on the philosophy of the design behind it. As you can see, they combine a lot of natural elements into their products.
所以呢，整个比如这个，它是一个融合了很多色彩的，然后这边呢。They
combine a lot of different colors.
一个灰色系的一个从深到浅的一个渐变。
And as you can see, the color of the gray comes from the darker degree to a lighter degree here.
还有不同图案的，不同的肌理。
And also apply different patterns on the surface of the carpet.
整个在展馆的设计上呢，我们追求的是一个比较精致的一个感觉。
They hope to build up a showroom of a great delicacy. As you can see, very simple but of very high end quality.
地面上呢也是我们的主要的产品系列，就是跟这个是一个系列。
As you can see, the carpet flooring. Products are in the same series that they put on the wall.
然后这边呢会有一个彩色，像彩虹一样的垫，然后我们把它作为墙面的装饰或者顶面的装饰，然后就把这个概念给大家展示一下。And
you can also apply this kind of a colorful carpet, colorful materials onto your wall to show people, to show your audience the concept. 那咱们公司是主要是做这个地毯，然后是做进口市场，出口市场还是国内市场？全球市场。They focus on the global markets. 那咱们的产品的话，主要在哪些地方、哪些国家比较畅销啊？一般做的项目的话，
在项目的话，我们现在也是基本上是全球性的，中国市场占了最大一块比例。然后在澳洲。 在欧洲、东南亚，我们都有我们的代理商去。So
basically, the market focuses on the Chinese domestic one, and also they exported the product to Australia, European countries, and also Southeast Asian countries. Wow! So 我们可以看到，就是设计还是保持这种有点像这种极简理念，就比较。对。
现在这种比较流行的一种室内的设计风格，就是简约，然后有细节。So
as you can see, simplicity is also a kind of element that they focus on, and also they focus on the details. If you come closer, you can look at some delicate design of the products. 对，那就是今年也是第几年参展的？
哦，我们每年都参加，包括上次每年参加，
They come to Dongtai.
从开始到现在
，almost every year from the very beginning. Wow! 所以其实今年也是一个比较特别的时机哈，就是那个外国的买一些买家他没法来到现场，我们也是提供了一些线上的渠道哈。那有什么话想要跟我们一些没法到现场的海外买家说呢？希望疫情早点结束吧，早点结束的话，我们会有更精彩的东西给大家呈现。
Of course,
it will be a different experience if you come offline, even though we provide a kind of online live streaming here now. So we hope that in the years to come, after the coronavirus pandemic, we can have a better experience by talking to you face to face. Okay.
Welcome to China.
Welcome to Domotex. Okay. 那今天非常感谢给我们介绍那么多我们产品的理念和具体的产品。那希望咱们今年也能大卖。
好，谢谢。
好，订单量。Okay. Thank you.